Calvin Hechter joins us now for a look at the latest highlight. So what's happening there, Calvin?
Well, the Flames and Leafs are actually playing tonight, and Milan Lucic is in his 1,000th game. But what we really need to talk about is how the NHL trade deadline came to a close yesterday, and the Flames made a pair of deals to try and shake up the team. Some fans are uncertain these new deals will translate to a better team on the ice. Ty Rothermal has more. The North Division leading Toronto Maple Leafs paid a visit to Montreal, trying to hand the Canadiens their 4th straight loss. We'll pick things up midway through the second, the Leafs trailing 2-0. But Austin Matthews able to deflect the puck past Jake Allen for the first Leafs tally. 5 minutes later, with a scramble in front of the Canadiens' net, the puck finds John Tavares, who rips it backhand to tie it up. A milestone in Carolina, as Jordan Staal was celebrated for having played 1,000 games, but his special night was foiled by the Red Wings. The game was scoreless into the third, but very shortly after puck drop, Adam Earn receives the cross-crease pass for the first goal from Detroit. Adding insult to injury, the Canes would challenge for offside, but it was deemed a good goal, so the Wings would actually get a power play. Challenge, you get a power play if you're wrong, and the Wings capitalize as Philip Zadina gives the Red Wings a 2-goal lead. Toronto Blue Jays hosted the New York Yankees for the second series of the young season, the Jays still playing at their Florida spring training facility. Robbie Ray got his first start on the mound after an injury during the Grapefruit League. The first inning served no problem as Ray was able to strike out the first Yankee batter he saw and able to get out of the inning. Top of the fifth, Kyle Higashioka launches into the bleachers, giving the Yankees a 2-1 lead. And that's a look at sports. Now back to you, Zach.